Should we do some work today?
Not today. Gotta drive to the market.
We're supposed to be writing a feature film. At least I thought we were.
Oh, manana.
That's good of you. This one's nice. Happy families. You used to take the piss out of me. When we met, I loved it. Then I grew to hate it. So why do I miss it?
I'm sorry?
When a man's bored with his marriage, he's supposed to get rude and sullen. You just get increasingly polite.
What are you talking about?
That bloody look on your face.
I haven't got a look on my face.
That's the face I'm talking about. The one without a look on it.
Are you, writing?
Not really, no. Just, jotting down some thoughts.
Great. Well, I've had a great idea for last.
I was just going to bed. Wendy's off to some barefoot festival in the morning. I said I'd have the kids.
Now, hang on. We've been here for 3 weeks. Let's bat something about. I'm going off my chump.
I'd say you were more than occupied, Dudley.
I want to work. It's what we came for.
Unlike you, Dudley, I can't just turn it on.
Well, excuse me, but I thought that was what you were somewhat renowned for.
This isn't just light entertainment. It's a major feature. It could make or break us stateside.
Well, let's get on with it.
I am getting on with it.
Are you?
Yes, I am.
So, what are you saying?
I think you're overreacting.
No. That would involve a baseball bat and an ambulance.
I've always done the writing.
That is a myth you perpetrate in order to bolster your own innate sense of insecurity.
Your contribution, Dudley, was to interrupt a lot, then corpse a bit.
My analyst recently suggested that having had an unfortunate childhood, what with a foot and all, I became a bit of a comedian in order to deflect aggression. A psychological ploy that was very successful until I met you. Now, instead of avoiding aggression, I've spent the past 6 years inviting it.
That's not aggression, you twat. It's called comic chemistry. Dudley. Dudley.
And I am fucking sick of it!
Sage, for creativity. How's it going?
Bad moment.
I'm drowning here.
Well, go and paint a rainbow on the fridge or something.
Thank you.
What's this?
Mallorca.
Is that today?
Yes, that's today.
Oh! Bye-bye, dumpling. Mm, have a nice time. A lot of luggage for a holiday.
Yes, well, it might be a long holiday.
When are you back?
When you are.
Can Daddy come?
No.
Please, Daddy come.
No.
Why not?
Because he can't.
It's my bee. I recently returned him to the wild, but he keeps finding his way back in the hope of some more sherbet sauces.
He's beautiful.
Bee is for beautiful. This is the actual bee they were talking about.
Where am I?
On the sofa.
Oh, well. Sign of a true gentleman.
Sign of a gentleman unable to get to the bedroom.
Bugger. Was he invited?
No.
Good heavens, is it 1969 already?
Maybe so. But the whole decade's been something of an indulgence, don't you think?
Happily married. Couldn't possibly comment.
Good evening.
It's me.
Is it? How am I?
I read the script.
Before you say anything, I think you should know Charlie Drake's very interested.
I love it.
I'm open to suggestions if you want to bat it about a bit.
I love it.
That's all.
When do we start?
You creeping little brown-nosed sycophant. Principal photography, March the 7th, you fucking wanker. Goodbye forever! That was the knife. Now would you sleep with me?
Missed. Right, my go.
Ow!
360, get the top off.
Strip conkers.
Public school boys.
No, I'm not playing strip conkers.
Yes, you are.
Ah.